Angels Night is only a few weeks away, and the city is still looking for some good men and women to help keep an eye on the city. Volunteers will be walking the city today from 9 to noon to recruit volunteers. They will also be asking homeowners to turn on their porch lights and keep an eye out in their neighborhoods, even if they can't go on patrol. If you would like to pitch in to help in the Angels Night effort, we have all the information on myfoxdetroit.com. I'm Maricia Stafford, Fox 2 News. Zero tolerance for racism. That was the message at Michigan State University tonight. More than 200 protesters marched across campus tonight. They were trying to bring awareness to recent incidents of racial hatred. In one incident, a black voodoo doll was found hanging by a noose in a chemistry lab. The N-word also recently appeared in graffiti on the door of an African-American girl's dorm room. I'm Maricia Stafford, Fox 2 News.